tonight about why a 31-year-old black man was shot dead by police after attempting to break up a domestic dispute at a Texas convenience store. Witnesses say Jonathan Price was trying to defuse an argument inside the Wolf City store on Saturday. When Officer Sean Lucas arrived, investigators say Price, quote, resisted in a non-threatening posture and walked away. Lucas tasered Price, then shot him.
Three gunshots went off, and I turned and looked at them, and I said, a cop just shot somebody.
A lawyer for the family says Price was unarmed. Tonight, his mother demanding justice.
Just let him feel the pain that I'm feeling.
You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
It was actually a series of narrow state wins that gave President Obama a decisive victory despite an unemployment rate that posed a serious threat to his 2012 campaign.
President Barack Obama won a second term Tuesday after a race that was primarily fought in just a handful of battleground states.
You, the American people, reminded us that while our road has been hard, while our journey has been long, we have picked ourselves up. We have fought our way back. And we know in our hearts that for the United States of America, the best is yet to come.
Big sight, new paint. Oh, big sight. Yeah. Y'all know how this shit go, you know. All eyes on me. Roll up in Clara. All eyes on me. All eyes on me. You know what? I bet you got it, Mister. You don't know who to trust. So many player hating niggas trying to sound like us. Say they ready for the fuck, but I don't think they know.
Even when I'm high. Fuck with me and get cross later. The future's in my eyes. Cause all I want is cash and things. I'm 500 Benz wanting flashy brains. Bitches pursue me like a dream. Been known to disappear before your eyes. It's like a dope thing. It seems my main thing was to be major paid. The game sharper than the motherfucking razor blade. Save money, bring bitches. Bitches bring lies.
Center Police Department. Lines being recorded. Those shots.
Hey, we've had some break-ins in my neighborhood, and there's a real suspicious guy at Retreat View Circle. The best address I can give you is 111 Retreat View Circle. This guy looks like he's up to no good, or he's on drugs or something. Yeah, he's a black male. Okay. He's got something with his hands. I don't know what his deal is. He's an asshole. They always get away.
Are you following him?
What's your emergency for police, fire, medical?
Police, I just heard a shot right behind my house.
And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world, and a bold world for me. Stars when you shine, you know how I feel.